You guys may not know this, but Binghamton actually has its own version of the 11'8" bridge called the Can Opener Bridge in North Carolina. And the Onondaga Lake Parkway Bridge is very similar to that as well. Well, the Robinson Street Bridge this month finally got some upgrades with yellow caution paint, flashing lights, and big new signage to finally try and prevent some trucks from hitting it. Before this upgrade, a collision with a truck was an almost weekly occurrence down here on Robinson.